Angel na sabi.
Thank you.
Until it happened. so many times in the last few years that I got to write the song called Under the Bathroom Sink. I hope it brings comfort to some of you today.
If it won't be better, And time. labas ano sa'yo na.
Mahal mo pa.
also my next song. I want to thank you. I want to thank a few people for making it possible for me to stand before you today. First of all, I want to thank my monsters.
It's my moisture also.
Whatever has happened in my life in the last 15 years, they never left my side. And I want to thank you. I'm not the best performer. I'm the shyest one in the room. I don't belt. I don't dance. If I were to pick in a room who the best person is, I wouldn't pick me.
Thank you.
guys so good? Yes. Can I say another thing? Toya, I came to the point where I didn't know how to pick myself back up, and I didn't know how to believe in and trusting anymore. And a lot of times, lagi yan, you know, pag makakanta, actually, hindi ko mag-gets, but dahil susunod ng hugot. But, always talk about apart from how they were betrayed and what they went through. Not a lot of people talk about what they've done. Not a lot of people talk about the struggle of learning how to trust again, learning how to love again, of having to accept the reality of having to put yourself back together when you thought you were done with that. And then, and I know I wasn't the easiest person to deal with during those moments. So I know we have our strong, independent, but we also have moments where we can't be bothered to see the light of day. And for years, I don't know about you, I don't know if you're the same as me, but there are times now I feel like I have to please people so I can make them stay. Do you ever feel that? I feel like I have to prove myself indispensable and irreplaceable so they don't leave or they don't shift. Do you ever feel that? Someone I won't name once told me I was like a cactus. I was hard to love. That was imprinted in my head. But then in the middle of the craziest storm and chaos of my life, there in the corner, all of a sudden, were people who, even if I felt like broken glass and had absolutely nothing to offer, treated me as if I wasn't someone to fix, but someone to love. And slowly they put me back together. And taught me how to trust. And they didn't get anything from it. But they did it as if their lives depended on it. And for the first time in so long, I knew what it felt like to be truly taken care of. For the first time in my life, I felt like I truly belonged to this. They taught me how to value and love myself. And I have so many people to thank. But in this past year, I owe my life. I would wake up. I would think I'd wake up to an empty home, but Sasha makes you be there. And are you big meow? Wait.
Kahit na sinong sinong Ito para misters. Misters.
Balik sa loob sana, sana.
Hello? Best friend ng kinantahan ko, huwag niyo ang judge, no? Nakikita ka niyo ang mukha niya. Okay. Ba't pinantay yung gitaro? Ay, alam mo ka na lang, hindi siya kapuhala yung mano. Anyway, so, I wanna introduce my band first. Who are also my siblings. It's actually the original band. Minus one, plus one, 2.0. This is, let's start off with Luke Sigo on drum. Thank you.
na ako kumanta. So, dahil ang daming nakapaligid sa akin na sobrang mabubuting tao, sobrang na-empower din ako gumawa ng kantang ganito. Ang tawag dito, Eme.
Eme!
Nagdating ang anghel na naman, sana'y hindi na akong masasaktan eh, anong ba? Lahat ng mahal ko, di pinakin ka. Pinagtanggol ka hanggang sa katangahan. Pinagsisisihan na ika'y pinaglaban. Gusto ko lang sabihin mo. Ang kapal
yeah.
So I got to start again, basically. I got to go back to my roots. Ano? And along with all the people I love and adore who I couldn't have survived this year without, I went back to my high school iPod playlist. Nagkaroon ba kayo ng iPod? Is this amazing person who allowed me to believe that people who have the same music as me can make a mark in the industry. So ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Ice Together.
Yeah. Ayun, una-una, gusto ko pasalamat kay Roy, thank you for coming. And definitely si Moy, parang niya talaga ang kuya. Tapos siyempre si Ice, kuya natin siya, mas matanda siya. Sa industry, yan.
Sorry.
Okay. Ano meron? Sabi mo tayo lang. Okay, wala nang script dito, kakanta na ako. Galingan mo ah. Good luck, guys. Ay, Diyos ko. Nagsisisi ka na ako, ba't mo ako sinama, no? Kanina ko pa sinabi, tumugtog yung banda, ayaw tumugtog. Kanina.
Upo na lang ang aming pagkita.
Uso pa ba? Dati ang alam ko lang sa kanya, don't touch me, baby. Pero nung nakasama ko siya sa Idol, and nung nakasama ko si Kuya Ice nung tour, my conversations with him were the most memorable and just the deepest. They're two of the most empathetic and most understanding people I know, and I just want to be like them when I grow up, and I'm just so thankful and honored that I got to share this stage with them. So thank you, Kachi, thank you, Kachi. Apart from them being kuyas to me, I also look up to them as the songwriters, and this next song that I'm about to sing to you is probably the hardest I had ever had to write.
And I never... This is the hardest song I've ever had to write, and I never thought that the hardest song I would ever have to write would be a rewrite. This one is called Rewriting.
Is no longer here, and it's not. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much again for being here tonight. Well, my name is Lana Paul. I'd like to thank our co-presenters and my brand endorsements, White Flower. Our concert food and drink supplier, Shaw My House. Empanada Especial, Sip Purified Water, Casamigos, Catamon, and Duncan. I also want to thank. Do you guys think this is amazing? This LED wall right here. And this whole setup. I want to thank Kuya Bratty again. Every single concert I've done, he has directed. Thank you, Kuya Bratty. I love you. And the entire team, Max, Ate Cynthia, Tim, Forrest Gink, my P-pop front acts, thank you. For dancing for me when I cannot. And to my friends who came, Julia, Danny, Jaya, thanks for coming. For less, guys, if you want branded items, go to your friends for less. Thanks for flying all the way from London to be with me. Thank you. Okay, so I'm down to my last few songs. Maraming salamat po ulit for coming. For this song, I honestly didn't want to sing this song anymore, but I realized it wasn't really about a person, but more about the God who hears and answers prayers. I wrote a song one time, inspired by one of my favorite books. Have you guys ever seen Narnia? And alam niyo may mga kapatid, diba? Tapos silang nagkipag-away. They're always at war. And here comes the great lion, Aslan, who always seemed to disappear and then reappear just when someone's about to die. And when I was reading the book and I was watching the movie, I got to the point where I got so tired of Aslan just having to disappear all the time. Like, why do you have to disappear and have to show up at the nick of time when you can actually just stay? But then I realized, for Aslan to show up exactly when he needs to, that can only mean that he was always there. He was always watching. And there are things that we can't understand. We can't see what journey we're on now. But on this path that we're on, we can only see the road ahead of us, but we don't know how many wars God protected us from for us to be on this road right here. And that story was the story behind Compass. Kasi dire-diretso yung ganda ko, tapos gusto ng kwento ng
Compass.
But my best friend earlier, Pat, she sent me a story and it was about a dad who gave his daughter a really old car. And this car, she didn't know the value of this car. So sabi ng dad, ibenta mo to. So dinala ng bata sa talir. Dun sa unang talir, sabi niya, 100 pesos lang to. Ang sabi ng bata, 100 pesos lang. So hanap sila yung talir. Dun sa pangalawang talir, sabi, 500 pesos lang. Sabi, pa 500 pesos lang. And then they went to a car enthusiast club. They went to a car dealer's enthusiast club, and there they started bidding 500,000, 1 million, 1.5. And then the dad said to his daughter, Sometimes we feel like we're not worth it, but really you're just in the wrong place. Sometimes you may feel like you don't belong somewhere, or the place, you feel like it's a hopeless case, but maybe you're just with the wrong person. You're in the wrong season. Or just not your, it's not your season yet. And it made me realize that the way God weaves stories together, the way He gives us hope, that even if we find ourselves in the wrong places, He still finds a way to save us. He still finds a way to lead us back to Him, back to where we're supposed to be. And so, because I believe that God doesn't make mistakes, and that if He can answer prayers, then He can give you immensely greater. This song is my hope song.
Thank you.
Thursday.